A projectile can have the same range but two angles of projection. Their initial velocities are same.
Oh,
aithe okatemo theta, inkotemo 90 minus theta. If T1, T2 are the times of flights in two cases, then the product of times of flight is directly proportional. So, okay, first of all, range ela rayalante R is equal to U square. Leda danni ila kuda rasukovali. Of course, initial velocity is same. Time of flight. Ikka time of flight 2U sin theta by G kada. Ikka time of flight. So now you have sin 90 minus theta and cos theta. So T2 is equal to 2U. We'll then multiply cheyali. T1, T2 multiply cheyali. T1, T2 multiply chesthe 2 2 4 U square. The time of T1, T2 are time of flight. So they are directly proportional to R. Ela ante U square sin theta cos theta into 2 ni. That place R rasthu. ఒక జీ పక్కన తీసేసిన ఒక టూ కూడా పక్కన తీసేసిన ఒక టూ జీ పక్కన తీసేసిన టూ జీ పక్కన తీసేస్తే సేమ్ ఆర్. సో T1 T2 is equal to 2 R by G proportional to R.